Hello everyone, Carl here. Welcome back to Aeronautica. A few moments ago, there's been a new update and 1.65. So, let me read this out. They've added a Airshow Demonstration, Jobs, Declarence, Lineham, Norman, and Leavitt's. And there's a customizable aerobatic smoke. There's a notice that when you try to end flight, telling where you'll end up, depart, and warning if you have an active job. And the F-22 fighter and Sukhoi Su Dwatsat Sim can now maneuver even when stalled. And then Altac just modeled a new plane called the Dornier Seastar. Only if you have the anniversary badge. The training menu's been updated. The warm oil rigs have been updated again. And there are new crates at the petrol rigs. They fixed some issues on the Boeing 717 and the MD-82. There's not much updates here, so let's see what the Dornier Seastar looks like. So, let's go to Ockney. What the heck? The BD-5B is turned to red rarity? Seriously? Okay, let me see this again. BD-5B. Red rarity. Let's see. The Seastar is probably a multi-engine. Let's see. Oh, that's what's that schist? Oh, here it is. It's a blue rarity plane. See this. All right, it's a multi-engine plane, and let's. Right, I think it's all gray. And we'll put black there. That's the Dornier Seastar. Oh, there's a Olympic class ship. Probably the Titanic. Oh, speaking of which, the aerobatic smoke. So we can. Make it translucent. Oh, here it is. It's a bit opaque. Looks like real smoke now. So, there we go. Let's try the maximum values. Looks like you're coming out of the water. So 0.5 it would be the wings. And 0 is still the wings. So let's see number of concurrent players in this game. I think that's about it. And I think that's a submarine. Let me increase the quality. Alright, first cycle of the server. Let's be right back. Hello everyone, Carl here. So there's the new update regarding the Airshow Demonstration, and let's try that out on my favorite plane, the Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit. So here are the statistics for this plane. You can buy it at Eisenhart Air Force Base for almost about 40,000 Wingz points, in addition to about 12 unlock points if it's not on stock at a particular cycle. The usual color scheme is jet black 14, 14, 16 for all three, and reflectance 0.04. So we have to fly through as many waypoints as you can in 120 seconds, that's 2 minutes. The more waypoints you fly through, the more you earn. Let's begin. Here's our black stealthy. Here's our black stealth bomber, the B-2. Where are we going here? Let's start the engines. And our first waypoint is up over there. So let's taxi to runway 9. Or rather, let's. Here, 27. Thank you. Let's enjoy the short cinematic takeoff. Oh, it's using the supersonic plane sounds for some reason. All right, let's proceed to the waypoint. Next one is up there, so. But yes, this is intended for faster planes. Hopefully the ones that are fighters. But we've got an ample amount of points. So let's try again. Signal there. cut off the throttle. Next one is above the terminal. No, is it? But yes, you get the point. Aerobatic planes are best for these kinds of jobs. Now let's land a normal. Alright, that was a short demonstration of the new update, 1.65. 1.65. of Aeronautica, and I'll see you on the next video. Just enjoy this lovely taxi. The Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit. Oh, that's another so-called sued WhatsApp sim. Let me announce the chat. Right then, I'll see you on the next Aeronautica video. Turn on navigational lights. No cabin lights. Beautiful sunset over Norman.